Hello friends, welcome to Pungudi's channel. Today we learn a different stitch called cable chain stitch. I'll teach you to put this cable chain stitch in this line. You bring the needle in the fabric, wrap the needle once using your left hand. Make a small stitch, bring the thread below the needle and pull over the thread. You got one chain. Again, hold the thread in your left hand, wrap the thread once in the needle and make a small stitch. Like this, bring the thread below the needle and now pull over the thread. You have got the next chain along with the cable. So we use both the hands to make this stitch. Hold in your left hand, wrap once and then make a small stitch like this. Bring the thread below the needle and pull over. You have got another cable plus chain. This cable chain stitch is slightly different from our usual chain stitch. Here the chains were connected with the small cable. And so we use both our hands to wrap the thread once in the needle and then make a stitch. Always make stitches at equal intervals so that your embroidering will be very beautiful. You can use this cable chain stitch to make straight lines, stems and any filling design and outlines. You try this on a straight line in a piece of cloth at first. I have finished this. So you can make a lock by inserting the needle outside the chain and finish the stitch like this. Here the chains were connected by a small cable. See here, there are cables in between the chain. Instead of being connected directly with each other as in chain stitch, you can see the difference now. I have shown you both the cable stitch and the chain stitch together. And this is the back view of the cable chain stitch. I hope you understood this cable chain stitch clearly. If you like this video, please share with your friends. If you have missed my previous videos, please click on the links given in the description box. To learn more stitches, like and subscribe for my channel. Thank you for watching.